She don't need no makeup on to be a porno star. British motor taking off in a foreign car. Moscato pink, drink it out the bottle. Moschino T-type, body like a model. Engine roaring in a Rari Marinello Auto. Yellow Lago drag racing off the coast of Cabo. Bikini.
Get the video shoot for fresh, you know what I'm saying? Featuring myself, Metro P, you know what I mean? Bay Area's finest. And it's gonna be a beautiful day, you know what I mean? We out in San Francisco, waiting on the razor, you know what I'm saying? And it's gonna be real big, you know what I mean? I'll let you go.
Break it down low and take it off. You can tell I'm a motherfucking boss. Tell her break it down low and take it off. Fresh dress like a million bucks. New diamond chain got about a million cuts. Fresh dress.
Down here, we about to do this first scene. Kind of like setting up where we're going to have a model come in. And I'm going to let them know, you know, it's a few females out here in the Bay that I, you know, prefer to have in the video. We're going to go around looking for them. But right here is just a setup, first setup, so. I'll check it out in a minute.
Fresh dress like a million bucks. New diamond chain got about a million cuts. Fresh dress.
Dorrough, Metro P, Cuzzo. So, you know, we're going to do it big one time. You know, we're going to make it happen. We're on the rooftop out here in the city. So, you know, enjoy yourself. Watch the show.
About a million cuts. I went to buy one car, came back with two instead. Maserati all white, cut out blue and red. Play my songs in the club, make you move your legs. Girl, pop, lock, and drop it like Huey said.
Yeah, we just finished my first acting debut, you know what I'm saying? Denzel in the making, you know what I mean? Got Erica, beautiful Erica out here, you know? Out here sacrificing in the cold to make something beautiful for the people, you know what I mean? It's gonna be a good day.
Like I'm playing for the Mavericks. My next stop is platinum. Two-time status. My chain out of sight. I call it light show magic. Got more carrots than the Looney Tunes rabbit. I'm fresh dressed like a million bucks. New diamond chain got about a million cuts. Fresh dressed like a million bucks.
Can you not do that?
I have the right to, man.
Well, then, you need to get that camera out of my face first. Oh. Thank you. Why are you taking my photo,
right,
dude?
To, man.
He ain't taking your photo.
I'm not taking your photo, man. I have the complete right to do this, bro.
Rules. It has to go through the management. A resident can't give you permission.
Okay. Sure.
Nobody told us that.
Well,
you know, so. If I would have known that.
What we got to do, can we work this out, or we got to pack it up? Well, let's just pack it up then. That's not going to happen.
Pack it up.
Give me you as information. Yeah. That's not going
to
help.
I need for you to talk.
Why? So then that person can get in trouble? We already finna leave.
Yeah, we don't.
You might as well not even tell on your boy. You
know? I was gonna call him and have him call him.
But they, you see, they.
You should chill,
man. No, but see, there's rules. There's liability.
Say something, Metro.
Hey, man, this is shit we gotta deal with, man.
Let's wrap it up. We'll go to the second rooftop.
Yeah.
Let's wrap it up. Okay, he's over here about to.
Nothing up with the thieves. We had rules around here. Top flight. We got top flight out here.
The Rangers, our Rangers up in the building. Man. They coming in to protect us. They taking away everything. We can't do nothing. The Power Rangers are tripping.
Right,
you know,
man.
Hurry up, get up on here. We have rules and regulations. You have to evacuate the premises.
We ain't even doing nothing wrong, man. I'm telling you.
Evacuate the premises. Let's go.
Yeah.
What's your content?
What's your content? Give me his name. What's your production company?
Yeah. Give me all that.
Top flight.
Greg and Dating in the building for real.
What it is, man. We packing it up. We got another location, though.
Please stop it, man.
You know, we so smooth, man. We just let them say what they said and not try to aggravate Mr. Miyagi.
But, no, we need that one, too.
So we about to get into the car, you know what I'm saying, the old school, do this verse, keep driving around the Bay, let y'all see the Bay, you know what I'm saying, see what it is. Stay tuned.
I feel like JFK up in this motherfucker.